NASA released the first-ever images, taken from the James Webb Telescope. The James Webb Telescope was launched on December 25, 2021, and arrived at its final orbit a month later. Once the scientific instruments were cooled down enough to be operated safely, they were turned on, and researchers began to calibrate them. The calibration of the mirrors is one of the most important tasks for the telescope. All the 18 mirrors should be perfectly aligned if we want to take clear images. The telescope has now taken two images to help with that process. The first picture is a selfie of the mirrors themselves. In this image, one of the segments appears much brighter than the others. This is because it is pointed directly at a bright star, while the others aren't yet in the same alignment. This selfie taken of its primary mirror was not captured by an externally mounted engineering camera, but it was captured with a special lens within its near-infrared camera. What you are seeing is the actual primary mirror of the telescope, as it observes its engineering target, a bright star. All the mirror segments are seeing starlight, but the bright segment is bright because the segment is directly aligned with the star. The telescope's main goal was to look at a star in the constellation of Ursa Major to start the mirror alignment process. The star has a magnitude of 6.7 and is nearly 269 light-years away from Earth. This star was chosen specifically because it is easily identifiable and not crowded by other stars of similar brightness, which helps to reduce background confusion. This is the first image of the star called HD 84406. The picture is a mosaic made up of 1,560 individual shots, showing 18 copies of the star, one from each of the mirrors. What looks like a simple image of blurry starlight now becomes the foundation to align and focus the telescope in order to deliver unprecedented views of the universe. This mosaic image shows the same star 18 times over. The image is an indication that Webb Telescope is operating perfectly. The star looks scattered because the mirrors aren't aligned yet. Over the coming months, the team will gradually adjust the mirror segments until the 18 images become a single star. The telescope was pointed to 156 different positions, and around 1,560 images were captured. This entire process lasted nearly 25 hours and generated about 54 gigabytes of raw data. These images were then stitched together to produce a single, large mosaic, which captures the signature of each primary mirror segment in one frame. The images shown here are only a center portion of that larger mosaic, a huge image with over 2 billion pixels. When the mirrors are aligned, all the segments will work as a single mirror, and those 18 copies will be right on top of each other. This allows the telescope to add the light reflected by all the segments together, so that it can spot fainter and more distant objects. This is a great starting point for mirror alignment. The process of alignment is expected to take about 3 months, after which the telescope will begin taking images of Earth-like planets, stars, and distant galaxies. Moving forward, the telescope's images will only become clearer and more detailed as its other three instruments arrive at their intended operating temperatures and begin capturing data. The first scientific images are expected to be delivered in the summer of 2022. Though this is a big moment, confirming that Webb is a functional telescope, there is much work needed to be done in the coming months to prepare the observatory for full scientific operations using all four of its instruments.